I know. The next morning, how are we in a fly? Wait, a bus. Wait, does that say it's going to Lake Park? Oh no, it's leaving us that way. Was that one? In my show. I didn't even do an acrobatic. I didn't even go to a car. I didn't even go. Oh, he my carrots. I was having for breakfast. I didn't even buy the robot. Mom and Dad promised me to buy. I didn't even bring anything with me. I didn't even get a strike on my bowling alley. Bruh. At least that's important to me. Well, we need to start us to get back home and hi, boss. Jojo! Jojo, do you know the way back to Giggly Park? Sorry, no can do. I know the way to France. Great, now we're stuck here. Wait, I think I got something. Now I'm too donkey. Oh, great. Now I know I canceled cultural foreign watch. National was canceled? Yeah. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm very canceled. Wait, I think I saw something. Kevin, you're a genius. Park. Yeah, let's do it. Oh boy, I don't think we fit in here. Wait, there's a big fence over here. What's that? Oh god, it's a dingo! Ah, dingo! The bucket rolled without us. Don't worry, guys. I'll speak with the dingo. Hey, you. Dingo, go away, please. You're scaring my friends. Okay, it was supposed to be something nice. That dingo was hungry. We can't stay here. My tail? What are you talking about? It's right there.
I noticed.
Oh, well. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Well, yeah. I know what you're gonna say, Mr. Cobody. Your speech about the dingoes. I was thinking of, but now you told me all. Wait. I hear a bus. You hear a what? A bus! Wubsy. Bodge! Why did you send us over here? Because I was tired of you. Well, you sent a resignation. Mr. Clobetty. Alright, I'll stop it. Jesus Christ. There's a thing like that. Yeah, it's attack to be. That's. Oh! Don't you say apple muse. Phew. I was frightened you were about to say awesome. No, what would it be awesome to be attacked by a dingo? Well, we were in that couch, in that bed 6 minutes ago. Read the clock. Wait. What was that? I don't know. Bridget! Woman! How did you guys end up here? We're trying to rescue you guys. Yay! I want to take bucket, please. Fine, you could take the bucket. Wait, but I will be driving over here. And going down. My bus is still okay. Wait, what's that thing over there? It's a gum tree. Without its leaves. Oh, gum trees. Did they get gum out of there? Gum for you, not for me. Ah! Yikes, it's gonna fall on Bosch! Move that in the way, Bosch! Yeah! Oh, Bosch, are you okay? He is dead. No one would survive that. Oh, they didn't even get a chance to say goodbye. You think I'm dead? Tragic. Bye, Bosch. I'll miss you. Oh, what was that? What's that? A momia! It's not a momia, Gavin. It's Bosch! Yeah, Bosch! I missed you. No more smoochy kisses, please. Why not? Can't you see I'm covered in dirt? Wow. Next time for a funeral, he can dig under dirt. What did you say? You gave me a bunch of old idea, Tro-Tro! I'll be back in a stone. My friends are enjoying playing here in the outback. So we're all trying to return to Giggly Park. It's kind of tight over there, you know. Let's get Budgie! Budge, you popped down in the same place. Here's my plan. So, Whoopsie, you can join us too. Oh, yay. So here's the plan. Oh. It's a recorded message from my mom and my dad. But quiet, quiet. Okay. Ooh, a song. Bye. left all alone. Yo, Bond, that was your idea to take us to the outback. You know, well, those guys didn't want to go, so now I'm going to tour them with my friends. And we're right at the cliff. Oh no, that's another problem we need to fix. Wow! Oh, I think I broke my tail!